This is phenomenal. It's like a temple. It feels like it's a spiritual essence merging with sexuality. And it doesn't end, it just keeps going. You feed off of it. It brings out this energy that you just couldn't describe.
The words describe the artist and the art. Christina De Musée is a former Las Vegas showgirl who has brought the flamboyance of Sin City to the world of art. The latest gallery opening, painter Christina De Musée.
Hey, as you can see, he's into this.
Do you know Christina De Musée?
Yes.
How do you know her?
I've been friends for several years. She's great, I love her, I love her artwork.
I figured it was time to try the Christina De Musée transformation myself.
You look like this really dangerous creature that's ready to divorce your husband and run off with another snake. And then I pick maybe 10 of the images, and one at a time, I will do projections off of them, do big images of them on paper, and then from that comes the original pieces of art.
Not to brag, but my piece was a bit of a hit. I want you to take a look at a picture right behind you. What do you think of that babe? Is she hot or what?
It's the hottest thing I've ever seen in my life.
This kind of had an influence on me in terms of the size of my art. It was rather large. Everything was on a grand scale. My colors were dramatic and rich. I like to involve the viewer in the staging of the art.
In Christina's pieces, ordinary women are transformed into the extreme.
I love nudes. I mean, the body is beautiful. Mostly it's just a lot of grunt work. You have to do the work. You just can't get around it. And I do a lot of big pieces that have fantastical characters in them, a lot of naked women and kind of the illusion of sex and eroticism, and people love it. My art. I try and really shake people up.
She was really wild. I loved her energy. She was way out there. Once again, just this wonderful lady to look up to. She pulls in fantasy and dream life and just kind of, you know, think of what your higher self or what your, you know, what your female power portrait would be. I love what she did with me when she, you know, made me a siren, you know. That's wild. I was like, yeah.
Thank you.